I will show you how to edit Light City filter using Lightroom Mobile. Now you can see the before and after photo of using that filter.
Thank you.